Tim. How you doing?
Good.
Good, good, man. Good to see you again.
Yes.
Do you mind if I get in your vehicle? I want to turn your steering here.
Wow, man. You got 11,000 miles already. Good for you.
Yeah, we took that
right?
Yeah, we took that Florida, actually.
Nice, man. How's little Steven doing?
Oh, he's doing good. He just got in third grade, so.
Nice, man. Nice. Got electric lights on. I want to go ahead and check, make sure that everything is operating as it should. Your wife doing okay?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Good, good, man.
How's your wife doing?
She's doing great, man. Tires look even where in the back. And the front as well. You mind if I pop your hood open?
Go ahead.
Engine oil filter change. I also took the liberty last night and get ready for you, and you have no open recalls. Put it in the Mazda data, and it came back as free and clear on recalls.
Awesome.
So as well, we're going to be performing our full circle service report. And what we do is everything's color keyed. You got the red. The red requires immediate attention, which I'll be calling you if it does. The yellow means that we'll need further attention, and the green means that everything is good. Okay. How would you prefer to get contacted?
Text would be
by
best.
Text? Yes. Text will work for you, okay. Write that down here. Are you gonna be at work or?
Yeah, I'll be at work, yes, sir. I was gonna actually ask if there was a way I could get shuttled to my
Yeah, yeah, I see here that you requested the shuttle and he's actually here waiting for you, ready to take you to work.
Awesome.
All righty, man. Do you have any questions on what we're gonna be doing today?
The air pressure is going to be set, correct?
Yeah, we're going to go through, top you off on all your fluids, get all your tire pressures to where they need to be at. As well, I'm going to contact you halfway through it just to give you some info, make sure that you know everything's good, or hey, if something needs some attention before we go ahead and do anything further than what you requested us to do. All right, let me go ahead and show you where he's at, man.
Yeah.
Hey Tim, welcome back, man.
Hey, bro.
All right?
Good,
man. Did Abraham get you to work on time?
Yeah, he did.
Good, good. Hey, man, some good news to share with you, as I called you earlier and kind of mentioned to you. Car's solid on the green. Went ahead and pumped your tires up to where they need to be at, getting ready for spring. Checked all your belts, hoses, topped you off on all your fluids, your washer fluid, wipers. Everything looks really good, man. The car is braking in correctly. Went ahead here, did your engine oil filter change, your tire rotation. Went ahead and cleaned it all up for you. Went ahead and made off also the claim on your prepaid service. So everything's taken care of. Just need a couple little signatures here. Went ahead and did your next service appointment. Set it up for 6 months down the road. So about 3 months, I set up a reminder for it. I'm gonna be contacting you, and we're gonna go ahead and see where you're at on mileage, or if you have any questions, by verse, you can contact me. And we'll go ahead and we'll see you then on your next service, man.
Awesome.
All right, let me just get a little signature here. All right, man. Here, let me walk out to your car.
Thank you, sir.
All right.